I should have just been a Maytag repairman.